First of all, your name?
Yeah. Then my name is Herve Constant, and I'm based in London, and I do paintings, videos, short films, that's quite a lot of things.
Can you explain with a few words your job, which is outside from here for the festival, for the fifth festival?
The work, as you see, it's in three parts. With three different expressions for the girl. Then I was interested to actually, each of them, each were giving a mood, a different mood. Then one is actually fixed and facing the camera and like an image, like a fixed image. And the second one, the first one, it's a fixed picture, image, and then she moves to another one who is actually getting into a relation with someone. She sees the person, and we can think someone else is responding to her. And the third one, then she's listening to some audio.
The subject is the emotion of a person.
What I was interested when I saw her and I asked her to pose was actually she did have a face fairly like Egyptian. I thought it was something really beautiful and personal. Something was actually going like a kind of a static and a very interesting expression.
How do you find the emotional expression of a Greek people?
It's very strange because actually I don't see many Greek people who seem to be very happy. When I take the bus or whatever, very often they seem to be very in the dark mood, preoccupied, etc., etc. Then I'm quite surprised because it's a nice weather, it's the life might be hard, but it's hard everywhere. Then I think it surprised me why some countries, in fact, you compare with England, many people in the street, I think they are happy. They seem to be happy. They laugh to each other on it, I think.
Where can we see your job, your projects, in which country, in which place?
Recently I've been to participate to a festival in Greece called the Nausa Festival. Was in September. Before that, I went to Italy, to Ancona and Roma for film and also sound. Then I keep busy. Yeah. Then I'm very lucky. I do what I like to do.
European citizen with all the meaning of
I don't. I don't have any nationality. I'm born in Casablanca. I didn't tell you, in Morocco. But after that, I went to south of France, and after that, went to Paris and go to London.
Thank you very much.
Okay, pleasure.